Hi, welcome to this week's edition of FYI Asbury. I'm Aaron Poland, and I will be taking you through some news and notes of the church. This is going to be a busy weekend and a busy next couple months, so we're going to start with some Sunday school news. When we think of disciples, we tend to think of men. However, ladies have the responsibility to teach the Word of God also. Find out about the ladies in the Bible who love to hear Jesus teach. The pre-K through 5th graders will meet in the Shepherd Choir Room this Sunday at 9:30 before opening and going to individual classes. There are 4 adult Sunday school classes that meet downstairs at 9:30 and 1 adult class that meets in the lower portion of the Creamery building at 11 o'clock on Sunday morning. And we are still in the process of trying to establish a middle to high school level class. So we're going to have a meeting on Sunday morning at 9 o'clock for anybody who's interested in possibly teaching this class, or maybe we can develop a rotating schedule. And we're going to try to look at potential curriculums and just share thoughts and ideas. So that's this Sunday at 9 o'clock. We'll chat about the middle high school level class. And this Monday, February 6th at 6:30, there will be a Sunday school committee meeting in Williams Hall. Everyone is invited to attend. And of course, this weekend is Super Bowl, so Super Bowl Sunday, please bring your canned food item for $1 to the Narthex for Community Ministries. This weekend, Financial Peace University has been moved to 2 o'clock because of the Super Bowl. The title of this week's class is Cause and Effect. If anybody is interested in joining this class, please give me a call, 304-283-1067. Or you can send me an email at aaronpoland@gmail.com. And Reverend Kroll is offering a confirmation class for youth and adults who want to confirm their faith in Jesus Christ. This class will last for approximately 8 weeks and looks like it should be starting any week now. So contact him if you're interested in that. Thanks to everyone who participated in the coat drive for the Charlestown Racetrack Chaplaincy. We collected over 120 coats. I'm sure they will go to very good use. February 12th, next Sunday, the new Crossroads Gospel Quartet will be at the church at 7 p.m. This new Crossroads Quartet was born April 2010, and the group is made up of friends living within a 30-mile radius. So we'll look forward to hearing that. Again, that's February 12th at 7 p.m. We're going to have another concert. This one will be February 25th in Williams Hall. We're going to begin at 6 p.m. with pizza. The band will be David's Heart Band, which is a new local contemporary Christian rock band. So that should be fun. You can contact Bill Ball for additional information on that, 304-579-3233 or billballwv@gmail.com. And the United Methodist Women will be hosting a prayer breakfast March 17th at 2012. So we'll be updating information as we go along for that. And the Asbury United Methodist Men would like to thank everybody for participating in the 2012 Chili Cook-Off. We raised over $200 to support our efforts to send the Boy Scouts to camp this summer. So again, thanks to everyone for their support. And finally, this week in closing, I'd like to read a prayer that someone shared with me that I thought was great. The author of this prayer, Sir Francis Drake, who was an adventurer, and he wrote this prayer in 1577 as he was departing the west coast of South Africa. Disturb us, Lord, when we are too pleased with ourselves, when our dreams have come true because we dream too little, when we arrive safely because we sail too close to the shore. Disturb us, Lord, when with the abundance of things we possess, we have lost our thirst for the waters of life. Having fallen in love with life, we have ceased to dream of eternity. In our efforts to build a new earth, we have allowed our vision of the new heaven to dim. Disturb us, Lord, to dare more boldly, to venture on wilder seas, where storms will show your mastery. Where losing sight of land, we shall find the stars. We ask you to push back the horizons of our hopes, and to push back the future and strength, courage, hope, and love. And we ask in the name of our captain, who is Jesus Christ. Amen. So we will see everyone this weekend. Thank you for tuning in, and God bless.